there are opportunities for the donor to meet their recipient, but there are strict guidelines about how far out from the actual donation and transplant process this can be.
I had no expectation, absolutely, of meeting my recipient, but you know, a year or so later, somewhere around a year or so later, a year and a half or so, I was actually able to meet my recipient. It was really wonderful. Her mother told me that, you know, she went from a tired and kind of shy little girl to a very vibrant and ecstatic little girl. So that just made me feel even more delighted about the decision I made to donate bone marrow, and you know, just seeing this little girl's life change was just really the most wonderful and gratifying experience.